Well, this was a very nice match. I, first of all, would like to thank all the fans, really, the fans here in Durban. They are very amazing. And they were always by my side. And from day one, from the first match, they supported me. And I was not always winning. In the first, I was struggling, and they were always with me. First, I would love to thank them all, especially the young ones. They are very cute. And I'm still in a shock, really. I done very good performance. I think one of my best, definitely, performance I've ever played. But also, I need to give some credit for Tomislav Puca, because he also played well. I mean, the result really doesn't reflect the match, because he did a good match. It was always very close. Almost all sets was 9. So he did also a very good match, a very good tournament. I would like to congratulate him. And very happy for Team Egypt and Team Africa. I think it seems like I'm following my big brother, Kadri Aruna. And he always has the lead. I mean, he's an amazing player, top player. And I always encourage him. And I was always the same, like what he did today. It was phenomenal. I mean, you don't see so much a player from another nation who supports his friend and teammate like Kadri did today. I really would like to thank him. It means a lot to me. That's why I also wanted to hug him after the match, because I really felt like that. It was not planned at all. So thanks, Kadri. Thanks, my brother. Thank Team Egypt, Team Nigeria, Team Africa. I am very happy. Thank you. In general, it means a lot to play in Durban. It means a lot to play World Championships in Africa. Of course, I feel like it's home already from day one, because it feels like African Championships or African competition, because you got to see all your friends from the African countries too, which is really amazing. And I felt well directly in the hall, which helped me a lot. And I mean, to play such a big event in Africa, it makes me proud, but to reach to the quarterfinal, I am over the sky right now. Well, I think if I would choose something to say for the young African players, I would choose to be eager to learn always from the people around you, from day-to-day training, also from your mistakes and your losses. And I think Kadri and me and all the African players are a very good example for this, because we struggled in the beginning. We didn't really show big upsets in the international levels until recently, and I'm very proud that we started to play very well, all of us. My brother Khaled Assar, really, I mean, this guy is behind my back since the first minute, and I think he would have performed well or better if maybe I was not here, because he was always trying to help me, always trying to sacrifice to give me more training or more time or more advices. He watched all my opponents. I really thank him so much. Would like to thank also Mohamed El-Bailey, and also, like I said, my coaches, Team Nigeria, Team Africa, my mother in Egypt. Everybody, thank you. Well, definitely celebrate. I'm going to celebrate. I don't know what to do, but I'm going to have like 2-3 hours to celebrate this win and not to think about next match. I want to stay in the present moment at the moment, calling my family and trying to be with my team, trying to enjoy this time, and then after set the game plan for my next match. Ah, I called Kadri Aruna, I think. I mean, I called, I think I called first my coach and Kadri, my brother, and I hugged everyone because they really deserve it. They helped me so much. Ah, my wife and my kid. Yes, it's true. I mean, they said congratulations. They said, you must be kidding. And they were as shocked as me.